in second, and Tyler Austin in third. Pretty fast guys starting up in front. See what they can do up here.